watch movies when I was little.
Enemy medic! Enemy medic!
Yeah. Like in that movie with Tom Hanks in World War II. Private Ryan. Remember that scene where... Yeah, where... he was fighting... He was like... wrestling around with one of the Germans, and he died because the German dude went on top of him and just slowly pushed a knife in his chest. The enemy has defused objective ammo. That part, man, I was like, man, imagine what that dude's going through. He was like, no, please, 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 and then slowly creeps that blade in there. Oh yeah, that one too. Shoot. Especially like through the chin. That's bad too. Are you on Saturn?
The scout, you see it.
Oh, nice. Okay. Is anybody around you too? I mean, like,
I got the shock through. That's one of their guns.
Huge.
We have armed objective animals.
Yeah. Oh, hell no. It's good. Yeah, I know. I read about that. You don't even need it, yeah. Yeah.
We have taken both objectives.
Trust me for now.
Wait for the enemy machine damage to stop firing.
I'm sniping. I just sniped like 20 people right now in the same spot.
What's up?
No, I don't think so. There you go, I just slayed the whole team. I'm posting that shit.